Hey guys, so it is Friday and it is 15 till 1 and I'm home. We traveled early this morning coming back home, so I need to work on that vlog, but I've not done it yet. I'm just so excited. I wanted to show you all this. I had a company reach out to me and ask me if they could send me a bunch of products. And I don't know if I mentioned it to you all a few weeks ago, maybe about a month ago. I had two offers for a sponsored video. And I turned them both down. But this is not a sponsored thing of any kind. They just simply wanted to send me some skincare, like all natural skincare. Let me get everything out of the box and I will show it to you. And so here is the stuff. It is by Nudu Natural Beauty. And so whenever they sent me the email telling me that they wanted to send me some products, they asked me what kind of skin type I had. So I told them that I have oily skin, but that I'm also interested in anti-aging. So here's what they sent. It says for the Nudu system that you purify by washing, you balance by toning, and then you glow by moisturizing. And so here's the different kinds of products that they have. And they sent me the gel cleanser, which gently purifies. That's for oily to normal skin. It cleans using coconut sugars, tightens pores with witch hazel, fights bacteria with lemon balm, regenerates your skin with coconut oil, and stimulates blood flow with horse chestnut. So it looks like they also have a cream cleanser for all skin types that has pineapple, hyaluronic acid, pomegranate, and botanicals. And then they also sent me with the gel cleanser, the, is it konjac? I don't know how to pronounce that word. K-O-N-J-A-C. Konjac, konjac. But it's 100% organic konjac. And I love these. It's kind of the hard, it looks like a sponge, but it's really, really hard. And you just wet it under the water and it will soften up for exfoliation. It's deep cleansing for your pores. You know, you can't keep them forever. So the ones that I've had in the past are gone. But I do love these kind of sponges. And so then to balance, they sent me the reviving toner. And that is for all skin types. It matches the natural pH of women's skin. It heals with the unique New Zealand botanicals, moisturizes at the intercellular level with glycerin, and regenerates your skin with coconut oil. So that sounds lovely. And then for the moisturizer, they sent me the softening moisturizer, which, if you look at this, it's anti-aging for oily skin. That's perfect for me. So if you look at the moisturizers, they have the ultra-rich one, which is anti-aging for dry or mature skin. They have the gentle moisturizer, which is anti-aging for normal skin. And then they have the softening moisturizer, which is anti-aging for oily skin. Softening, evening primrose, and jojoba oils. Antioxidant berries and elderflower, calming echium oil, I don't know, linden flower and cucumber, and moisturizes with hyaluronic acid. I have to say, these ingredients sound so good. And then they did send me an eye cream as well, the anti-aging eye cream. And it looks like they only have one eye cream. It's anti-aging for all skin types. Softening safflower, black currant, and kiwi oils. It boosts your skin's elasticity with ribose. Heals with chamomile flower, calms with cucumber, and moisturizes with hyaluronic acid. Cannot wait to try these. The ingredients just sound so good. And then to top it off, honey, they threw in a little eye mask, a slumber mask, and it says Dreaming Beauty. This is probably my favorite thing in the box so far. So, I have this. It's a quick start guide. So, for your cleansers, you unscrew the cap and peel off the tamper-proof seal, okay? For the toner, you have to shake the bottle to mix all natural ingredients and then soak into a cotton pad. For the konjac sponge, it says to soak for 2 to 5 minutes. I actually just run mine under the water, kind of like a beauty blender, and it will soften up. And then for moisturizers and eye cream, please don't unscrew your airless bottle. This will let air in. If no product comes out at first, turn upside down and tap the bottom of the bottle with your palm. Turn back up right and just keep pumping until the platform inside moves up far enough to push product out. This is normal. The pump creates a vacuum, pulling air out and bringing out the cream with it. No dip tube. Okay. Sealed, hygienic, airless environment. That's awesome. So, something I didn't know about this. It is 100% silk. This feels so nice and luxurious. Like, I'm probably going to wear this tonight. Like I said, I have never used this stuff, and I've never even heard of it. But just looking at the ingredients and then kind of feeling, I did put on the eye cream, honey, because, you know, eye cream is my thing. The eye cream feels lovely. It wasn't too thin, wasn't too thick, and so far, so good. Let me see what size these products are. So the moisturizer is 1 fluid ounce. The toner is 1.7 fluid ounces. The cleanser is 1.7 ounces. And the eye cream is 0.5 fluid ounces. So those are all pretty standard in terms of product sizes. To glow, it says that you can get your products in 30-day and 90-day sizes. And they also offer replenishment or subscription options so you never run out. 60-day money-back guarantee gives you peace of mind when you try Nudu products. If you are unhappy for any reason, we will refund your money. Every Nudu customer is a VIP. Nudu's customer happiness team is devoted to your complete satisfaction. Please let us know how we can serve you. That sounds awesome. I'm so excited to try these out. It sounds like a great company. I will keep you posted. And I will also put down any information down below that I can find. Prices of these products. I'll link the ones that I got in particular, but I'll just put the site down below too in case you want to check them out. Big thank you to Nudu for sending me some of your products. And so I just thought I would show you the Konjac sponge. You do have to hang these up to dry. Don't like stick it in a container or in your drawer or something because it has to have air to dry. But yeah, I'm gonna go hang it up in my bathroom.